I'm Debbie Lee, and I'm Chairman and CEO of BET Networks, and it's quite an honor for me to be here tonight to be part of the Blacklist and to have my portrait hanging in the Smithsonian. Wow, it's just really overwhelming, and I grew up in Washington and know the significance of the Smithsonian, so to be part of this exhibit is so wonderful. The Blacklist is a wonderful series, and as part of the series, they did the portraits of each person, but it really magnifies the contributions that African Americans have made to this country, and how diverse we are, and how beautiful we are, and how many shapes and sizes we come in. So I'm very honored to be a part of this. As far as being a woman, I think, you know, it's interesting. I'm a woman in business. I get a lot of attention because I'm one of the few female CEOs, and I've never found it to be a handicap, but I think it did take me a while to realize that power is a good thing and find my voice and to be able